Hey, Elisa D for CT with your minute to spit it. My apologies for my beauteous hairdo. Nothing I can do about it. Anywho, let me tell you about my story of mask hole from last night. I was wearing my mask and I heard, hey you. I turn around, there's a gentleman there. You tired of wearing those fucking masks? I said, not if it saves your precious life, toots, and walked away. Listen, you got 50 days to vote for who you want. 50 days to pick your president. So slip out the bag, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. Don't mean to be coy, Roy. Remember that one? Hope you have a good night. Be good, be safe, peace out.